at a process level, so very clearly, we need to do a couple of things. One is when we look at the complete value chain, we need to map out each risk driver in terms of the suppliers, in terms of your manufacturing ability, your production capacity, your downstream supply chain, distribution networks, warehousing, and through to the and of course, you have to look at the planning element so that you balance demand and supply and the inventory buffers that you have across the touch points. So mapping it out completely, that's the first step. And secondly, you need to keep your eyes and ears open at all times through an active scanning process. And this is both internal. When I say internal, for example, you have trucks and warehouses, you can use technology, use sensors to be able to tap into that data and create messaging notifications for you to take decisions on the spot. You also need to look at external events so that the disruption element to a large extent can reduce.